great job today. 5 minutes left in the period. Talk amongst yourselves.
Yes. Yeah. It's not like
anything but horror, really.
Yeah, I don't want to watch anything.
No, dude, I'm scared. I'm easily scared.
So
I saw the trailer for that. It was completely garbage gory. I'm not looking at anything. No, I hate horror movies. I hate anything scary in general. No.
Well, did you hear about how Dawnwood used to be in a chainsaw?
No, I'm not.
What? Yeah, it used to be like in a chainsaw.
Oh, is yeah. That true?
Yeah, there was like a murderer who escaped.
Escape from, you can't escape from, whatever, it's good. Yeah, but
who? The killer.
The murderer who escaped.
The scene is something called talking about Dawnwood. A killer was there, and something about his family. What
yeah.
Are you talking about?
Yeah, he got like, he had a mental illness.
Oh,
mental
obviously he has a mental illness, he's gonna be in asylum.
Well, yeah, that's his game.
Maybe it was an insane asylum, but there is no killer. What are you guys talking about? There's no killer.
Of course there's a killer. No. How do you not know about it?
There is no killer. Are you guys hearing yes. yourself? There is no killer. I've been here in school for like what, 2 months? I think I know if school is talking about like an insane asylum. What are you guys talking about?
Hey, new kid. New kid.
What?
You should just stay after and just prove us wrong.
Alright, I gotta stay after just anyways. I got stuff to do. There's no...
Trust me, it'll come true. It's real.
It'll come true. If it's true, why? So you're telling me to stay after so I can die?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I will.
It's fine.
You don't believe us.
It's proved.
You guys are dumb. There's no killer.
Yeah.
This is a prank. Like, oh, let's get the new kid. I don't even know you. Why are you in this? Get out of here.
You're in my class.
2 months. I don't even know who you are. That was like one period. It's a freak. I'm being with this guy. Get out of here. I don't even know you. Get out of here.
Just do it.
I will. Shut up. Get out of here. I don't even know you.
I'll make him do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay after. Not because of what she said. No, I'm staying after because I gotta do stuff.
Well, we do need proof, so send us like a picture.
Alright, I'll do your little dumb dare and I will take a picture. I will do it in the auditorium. I heard it's pretty creepy there.
You better!
Fine, I will do it. You're
fine, alright, bye, man.
Yeah, see ya.
Thank you.
God, you are you? What?
Custodian?
Thank you.